Okay, so I think I figured something out here. So right now... Okay, so right now, it is focusing on the background. So you can see the car, you can see the house. It's in like 4K clarity. It's like really good. My face is a little off. But if I just double click my face, it'll make that sound and then the focus changes. It comes into my face and now the background is a little bit blurry. So if I'm making videos and I want my ugly face to be recorded, then I guess I will do that.